The tick-tock of disproportionate hands echo in the rhythm of incessant demands. My time's just a reason now for leaving this land to a better place, to a better place. The ding-dong of that digital gong waking me and pulling me as I try to hold on to the dream of what will be or maybe what now has gone to a better place, to a better place. Won't someone please get rid of these clocks? Quartz and weights oscillating in waves, counting seconds upon minutes upon hours upon days. I consult with Einstein for a way to escape to a better place, to a better place. I speed up my motion, ever increasing my pace, slowing down my information, traveling through both time and space. It's all relative, but it appears I've escaped to a better place, to a better place. Won't someone please get rid of these clocks? So, it's 5 o'clock in the morning again, and my child's screaming, "Daddy, where the heck have you been?" I say, "Don't worry, Molly, I was busy dreaming of a better place, of a better place." She lets out a laugh and says, "What are you joking? I just came from that place where all the stars just begin." And she said, "So glad I'm here now, it was hard struggling to this better place, to this better place." Eyes like the ocean or the raging sea. She had a smile like an angel communing to God for me. She held me close, she whispered she loved me, then she cried. She said a lifetime is too short, though most days seem too long, and we're anxious for the night, the sleep is where we come from. She held me close, she kissed my lips, and then she died. And as I sat there in the room, truly alone, at the back upon our history, the hard work and happy home, into the closet got my gun,